Prince Harry and his stunning girlfriend Meghan Markle are set to move into Clarence House when Charles becomes king. The rumors were sparked after it was confirmed Prince Charles would take up residence at Buckingham Palace, despite the royal favoring his current digs at Clarence House. He would follow a strong tradition of monarchs living in the iconic palace, which stretches back to 1703. A Clarence House spokesman told Mail Online, "Buckingham Palace will remain the official London residence of the monarch." Getty moving in. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry look set to live in Clarence House. Meghan Markle, known for her role in hit US series Suits, is currently linked to Prince Harry. Film Magic model Meghan Markle attends 2014 Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week in New York. Getty's stunning The First Dream Mansion is located in the heart of London. Buckingham Palace will remain the official London residence of the monarch Clarence House, but Prince William and Kate have ruled out moving to the First Dream Westminster Mansion and have insisted they will stay at Kensington Palace until Wills becomes king. As it stands, it would give Prince Harry a shot at moving into Clarence House with his girlfriend Meghan, who he is tipped to propose to soon. It will surely delight Harry, who currently lives in Nottingham Cottage, a 12-bedroom house in Will's backyard. Clarence House was completed in 1827 and was first occupied by Prince William Henry, Duke of Clarence, who lived there as King William IV. Getty happy. Clarence House is the current residence of Prince Charles and Camilla. Previously unseen pictures have been unearthed of Prince Harry's girlfriend, America actress Meghan Markle. The photos show her taking her first steps on the stage, treading the boards in High School Musicals, and being crowned homecoming queen at her high school prom. Meghan Markle was crowned homecoming queen at her high school prom. Getty, unlikely Wills and Kate have ruled out moving into Clarence House. The queen mother lived there for nearly 50 years until her death in 2002, before Charles and Camilla moved in 1 year later on what would have been his grandmother's 103rd birthday. Clarence House would be a major step up for Meghan, who lives in a plush Toronto flat. The Canadian city is where the hit TV show Suits, which she stars in, is filmed. But the actress would most likely have to give up her career if she ties the knot with Harry. Related articles.